everybody, it's your boy Nurse Nico, and today we're going to be doing an unboxing of the new Brooks Ghost 14 shoes. Let's go.
These are the Dick's Sporting Goods Sports Foundation Sports Matter Help Save Youth Sports edition in the men's 9.5 Brooks Ghost 14. Unboxing my first pair of Brooks, let's go. These are the Ghost 14. Special limited edition. I like them. Very cool. Okay, so for example, these are the new Brooks Ghost 14 right here. And you can see they're very similar in padding to the Hoka. But when you pick them up, they're just much lighter weight at that same support level. Then if you transition over here to the A6, the A6 is going to offer you a little bit less support, and this is just my opinion, and I've worn these. This is just a brand new pair, but I have worn these quite a bit. This is the Gel Excite, but I'm really excited to try out the Brooks because to me, they look like they offer more support and lighter weight than both of the A6 and the Hokas. So when we're talking about the Hokas, one thing I really do like about the Hokas is the amount of like arch support that they have to offer. And when you compare that to the Brooks, it looks like maybe slightly less arch support, but it still offers you, it looks like a little bit of arch support. So I'm excited to try that out to see what it feels like. So I'm an ICU nurse and I work 12-hour shifts. And one thing that I did not like about the A6 for my 12-hour shift is that around that 6 to 8 hour mark when I'm out saving lives and my feet start hurting, it's usually like in the middle, and I think it's due to the lack of arch support. On the Brooks train, but this box though is very purple. Can I rock them? Absolutely. Carbon neutral? Yes. I know they're a little bit loud, but yeah, for sure. So I'm walking on them right now and they feel real good. They remind me a little bit of kind of how Hokas feel. They're a little bit more stiff, but almost like a little bit lighter weight as well. And at first glance, I really like them. They're super, super lightweight. I've never had any Brooks before. It's a really good balance of like dark black and gray, but then you got a little bit of color thrown in there.
And on the feet, super comfortable. Just like they fit like a glove.
And then when I stand up, they just give me like a really, really good amount of support.
So again, this is just my opinion, but I do own a lot of shoes. So I've worn through a lot of like Hokas, A6, Nikes. And I'm excited because this is my first pair of Brooks. So I hope you enjoyed the review and or the unboxing rather. And I'll catch y'all in the next video of maybe like a 60 or 90 day full review. Definitely don't forget to subscribe for some more nursing and just lifestyle athletic content to come soon.